welcome you to Harrogoth, the last stronghold of order on Mount Oriat. You have come to the right place if you intend to defeat Bale, the Lord of Destruction. Bale has laid waste to our mountain and its denizens. His minions continue to attack our town, while Qualkek and his men have proven helpless to stop them. Bale is still out on the mountain looking for something.
I am amazed to find this place so untouched. Everything else in the path of Bale, the Lord of Destruction, lies in ruin.
Well, well. The siege has everything in short supply, except fools.
Thank you. You're an even greater warrior than I expected. Sorry for underestimating you.
Evening, a druid in Aragoth. Have things truly come to this? After the Mage Wars, I assume druids would never be seen in Aragoth again. You take a big chance coming here. To be honest, I have never been comfortable with your shape-shifting kind, but I do respect your search for balance and peace. So if you trust us, my concerns have turned to my men taken prisoner on the battlefield by Bale's demon. Yes?
Good evening.
Evening.
Thank you. us out!
Over here!
Thank you for rescuing my men. They have spoken well of your bravery in battle. Perhaps there is hope for us after all.
Yes?
Thank you. Hero, you did this to me.
So, that snake Nilothok was behind Anya's disappearance.
Good to see you.
Can I help you?
Not in town.
Greetings.
Thank you so much for bringing Anya back to us.
Good evening.
You have proven yourself a true hero to me and my people. These are dark times, warrior. Thank you, hero, for rescuing me. Nilothok told me he struck a deal with Bale to protect Haragath. In exchange for the demon's mercy, the misguided fool plans to give Bale the relic of the ancients, our most holy totem. Doing so will allow Bale to enter Mount Ariat unchallenged by the ancients.